All right, let's get to it. If you have OpenOffice and you get this window here that will not go away no matter what you do, it doesn't matter if you click either one, I'll show you how to take care of that. So the first thing you do is force quit. You can either hit Command Option Escape or go down here and right click. Bring up this window, force quit. And then you want to go to the Utilities app and bring up Terminal. Now I have the code that you need to enter in on the terminal. I'll post that in the description below, but you just paste it in, hit Return. And now let's launch OpenOffice and see if it's taking care of the problem. So there you have it. Hope that helps. Thanks for watching. Please rate and comment. And if you want more how-to helps and tech videos, click subscribe.